the Arizona State football team, one of the greatest football teams in the nation. They've already started their season, and they are 1-1, facing teams like Texas A&M and Cal Poly. But tonight they take on the New Mexico Lobos. And ladies and gentlemen, it's time for Sun Devil Football. You like the intro, ladies and gentlemen, because it is time for Sun Devil Football, and it's going to be the whiteout tonight. So I hope you guys enjoy it. We're going to head to the stadium right now. And so here we go.
Here for AFC. to the unit was called the Tempe to provide a spark of school spirit at the ball games. For decades, these men continued to work in the shadows. If you score a touchdown, and no one else can help, and if you can find them on a mountain, maybe you can hire the A-Team.
ASU is part of our family. The group that's here tonight is considered the A-Team of our company. C-Team is the chief at school down south. I mean, he's beauty at Jared Eichbaum, the Matt Bomber. No one's done it longer than he has. He's been here for over 30 years. We also have Ginger and Greg Harris, who's up there with him. And he's an ASU grad.
Always wanted to be doing this ever since I've been doing my studies. Hearing all the fireworks go off, here I am at the top of the mountain.
We came here to do two things.
Watch Sun Devil football
and blow stuff up.
Let's get two scores, we get a call on the radio, we go fire, 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 and we push the body in there.
Up goes the fire.
With all this time during the game, that leaves us with enough firepower for 10 ASU scores. So Coach Graham, take it easy on that high octane offense.
No. We want touchdowns, we want field goals, Coach. We didn't bring up this 150 pound can for nothing.
I love the explosions, love the fire up, love the camaraderie.
Our dream is that the college football playoffs are here, we're shooting the fireworks, and the Sun Devils are the champions. That's our Sun Devil story. What's yours?
That should be 10 to nothing. Devils at the half.
37.
Warm-ups are always a good idea.
Sports.
That's not very fair. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the Cal Poly game.
Thank you.
final score, Sonamos 34, Romulus 10.
Safely, the Devils are